It's an exciting time at the moment. We're in the middle now of Fashion Week. Have you been making it to any shows? And what are you most excited about this year, fashion-wise?
Yeah, I have been to many of the shows, but one that stands out is Julia McDonald. His was on Saturday, and it was the most sassy, sexy dresses you could ever wish for. I wanted every dress. It was incredible. And the after party, that was pretty incredible as well. So Julia knows how to party, but the whole event was just spectacular, really, really good. And I have a friend tomorrow, Nina Nostal, who's got another fashion show tomorrow. They have been constant, so lots of different outfits, but gone for canary yellow today. But it's hard, my boot is full of different outfits. You can't wear the same outfit for the same show.
Obviously, you're a Fashion Week veteran. What's the secret to getting it right dress-wise? Because obviously, there's a lot of pressure to look right when you're attending Fashion Week shows.
Well, I've done a few fashion boo-boos in my past, which you might know. But I think it's important, you know, just to try and look a bit stylish and not do too much. Simple is so much better. And if you're going to show the legs, maybe cover the top half. That's what I've been told. So, but I'm quite covered tonight. I've come quite demure this evening. But it is just getting that the balance right, and I think it's always good just to keep it simple, don't be too fussy, and obviously black, you can't lose with a bit of black.
The other thing that people always talk about when Fashion Week comes around is body image, and whether or not the fashion industry in general, and specifically events like Fashion Week, have a positive or negative impact on that. As someone who's at a lot of these shows, what do you think about that? Do you have any feelings on the issue one way or the other?
Well, I mean, I have to say, sometimes I've been watching the shows and I think, gosh, the girls are looking way too thin for my liking. I know sometimes they're thinking that's the look and it's trendy, but, you know, I do, you know, that's why I love Julian's show, because you had different shapes and sizes, and that's what it's about. You know, fashion's here to fit every size and every shape. And it kind of worries me when I see the girls looking too thin, and I think you can then get problems with that. And I'm a real strong believer and campaigner in that, and I love every shape and size.